I was thinking this morning.
You got the memo.
I did. So, congratulations.
I
learned. So, in the film,
She is an overbearing, ambitious, perfectionist, and she's very flawed, and we still want to be just like many male characters. We've all, how many times have we seen George Clooney play character like this? I think it's wonderful to be I think it's wonderful to be able to play a female character and not apologize.
That's amazing. Is that what you want your viewers to take from it? Like your female viewers? I know you're very outspoken about female rights on Twitter. I've seen a lot of your posts about female rights. What do you draw from
it? You know, with my films, there's so many issues in the world right now. Talking about a lot lately is the wage gap. And instead of thinking of it, you used to think of it as like, why aren't these men paying us equal? It's not fair. And then you look at the research and you realize, wait a minute, it's that women don't ask for more. And they don't ask for promotions and they don't request a pay raise. Men are very outgoing and they'll go and do that, but for some reason women haven't been doing that. And so what I would love is if like, women see films like this and they see that a career woman can be ambitious, she can be over her hair, and it's okay. You know, she's outside the role of the status quo of what women have been in the past. She's not a tryhard, she's not a difficult, she's not a B-word, she's successful, just like a man. And perhaps that might inspire them to step forward in their lives and ask for a pay raise and ask for a promotion.
That's terrific. And what keeps bringing back to Toronto? Keep shooting films here. You really like it?
I really love Toronto. I just wanted to show you a video today of the mayor declaring me an honorary Torontonian, which is pretty great. I've shot four films here. I'm actually living here right now shooting a film. The great thing about being at the screening is that there's a lot of the crew, probably that made this film in the audience tonight. I love Toronto crews, incredible people, wonderful at their job, and I'm happy to be back.
Well, we love you, and we hope you keep coming.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Congratulations on the film.
Thanks.